I do care about spiders. But they're just really tickly and I'm like, get it off me! Yeah, they're very clever because even though they're quite small, some, they can make really big webs and that's quite impressive because they're really small.
I really like them because if you hold one, it's not going to do anything to you, really.
What about a tarantula?
Yeah, but if you hold one, it's still not going to do anything to you. But if it still pinches, you can still just let it go.
Yeah.
I'm a spider in my web. I'm just waiting.
It's funny because it feels like the spider's singing a song while it's spinning its web.
Like,
yeah, instead of a guitar being played, it feels like that he's plucking the strings to make a guitar.
I'm waiting to catch a fly.
I like them, but I wouldn't like the whole one. Imagine if you were a little spider.
Because they like live in
hot
forest.
In hot countries.
Yeah, and sometimes they live in the rainforest. Sometimes.
Because they're quite clever, because I didn't know how they do it, but they like hang on one leg. Like say that was their foot and then they hang one leg. Then they try and like catch a fly like that and then they get it. No, we can't make webs.
Yeah. Well, some of them just leave it and then when it's like tea time to them, they just go and get it. And then they tie it up and then just leave. Yeah, in a bit of their spider web and then they just
eat it.
Spider
came up the water spout, down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sunshine, dried up all the rain. So itsy wincy spider climbed up the spout again.